Governor Perry has made a quick appointment after the chairman of a little-known and embattled Texas agency resigned. Christy Jack will take over as an unpaid chair of the Office of Violent Sex Offender Management Board. That is the office that relocates sex offenders. Jack's predecessor stepped down just a few days ago. Last month, the Houston Chronicle revealed the office placed 24 high-risk offenders into a neighborhood in North Houston without alerting neighbors like they usually do.